left open for him as the last to go, with a 10-year-old Carabis set. Time to beat 32.64. Mexico winner Lorenzo De Luca still stays in front with Halifax, with one in his way.
This is everything right here. He's quick. I think he's up on him. I think he's very tight here.
Yeah.
He's got it.
32.64 time to beat, as you can see. He's going to be
it's
very close.
Nope, he didn't get him. Didn't get him.
Not going to be quite fast enough. It's a valiant effort from the last 33.83. Christian Albert, the look on his face, he knows not quite.